Simon, sir, do you want to Netflix and chill this weekend？其實 Netflix and chill 呢一個喺2014年出現嘅 term 係代表發生性關係。咁背後嘅意思咧，就係借住 Netflix 嘅名義咧，去單獨相處，然後咁曾經有一個網友話俾我聽咧，有一個去佢公司見工嘅 candidate 喺個自我介紹咧寫咗以下呢一句。I like to Netflix and chill in my spare time。咁我相信各位朋友咧，其實唔知道 Netflix and chill 嘅真正嘅意思嘅。不過如果佢真係知咧，其實都幾型嘅。如果你想問人哋你今個週末想唔想 hea 下睇下 Netflix，可以用以下呢一句英文：Do you want to just relax and watch Netflix this weekend？咁講快少少咧，可以講成。Do you wanna just relax and watch Netflix this weekend?